choose that.
There go the bombs.
You can use a brain sips if you want.
We're here in Radiator Springs for tonight's highly anticipated. I am so stoked about this one.
Somebody forget to take their morning nap? They look like they could use a boost.
Oh no! Looks like something's on its way! Even practice about it, cause that was awesome.
I think I'm gonna tag this one! Hey! This isn't a construction zone!
I'm seeing a weapon target! Could be trouble! Picked up a magnetic mine. That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody.
Move this thing. Make them take this one. Somebody forget to take their morning nap? They're all keeping them up here!
That is some kind of kick.
This will come in handy.
Man, things are getting explosive out here. Better unload that weapon target, quick!
It's okay. I'm just a rookie. Always next time.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world. Things couldn't have gone much worse for him out there today. I bet he's rethinking every turn on that track. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Well, I'd say for those of us who love the sweet sound of crunching metal, today's race was awesome! I can't believe anybody even limped away from that one.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off. Thank you.
you.
Ha! Racing mana show! Some training tips if you want. That is way distracting.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. The talk of the racing world tonight is none other than Cruz Ramirez. She struggled again today, falling short of expectations for her second race in a row. Ooh, talk about it.
Where are we? We're in Florida at the International Speedway, site of one of the most highly anticipated events of the season. We're here to see something we like. This one is underway.
Thank you.
Lap bomb on the track.
So asking for this. I bet this looks so cool.